Hey everyone, and welcome back to the channel. Today is just a quick video on getting Silly Tavern connected to Ooba Booga on RunPod. I know a couple of you have been watching my previous video where I do this, and it looks like a lot of things are not working, so I decided to put this little video together to help you guys out. For this video, I'm going to assume that you already know what Ooba Booga text generation web UI already is, and that you already have Silly Tavern installed on your system. If you do not know what these things are, or are having trouble installing them, please leave a comment in the comment section below, and I'll be sure to make a video dedicated specifically for that. And if you want me to make videos deep diving into text gen web UI and Silly Tavern, please let me know as well. Now let's get started. So to get started, we need to get text gen running on RunPod. Now to do that, I've actually prepared some templates for you guys to make it incredibly easy for you to get started. Links are in the description below. So if you've used the link that I provided below and drop it into the URL bar, you'll get taken to a window like so. And what's really great about this template is you just need to get it up and running and the APIs are ready to go. So for today, let's grab something with a decent amount of VRAM. We're going to grab a 4090. So we're going to go ahead and deploy it. Now, there's another really cool thing I've done with this template. If you go over to customize deployment and you open up the environment variables here, I've actually gone and looked through Reddit and various community forums and picked out the models that are the most highly recommended. So that means you don't need to bring your own model. You just pick the one that you want and it will be automatically downloaded and installed on TextGen for you to use. To make sure that the model you want gets downloaded, just go through the list, pick the one that you want, and turn the zero value over to a one. Now, if there's a model here that you want that's not listed, please feel free to join me on Discord where we can talk about large language models, Silly Tavern, Stable Diffusion, and anything else that you want. We also run bi-monthly competitions with prizes you might be able to win in the future. So for today's demo, we're going to grab one that's not going to take too long. Here, let's grab Dare Beagle. So we're going to convert that over to one. We're going to set the overrides, then we're going to hit continue and then deploy. Now, if you want to see how your upload is going, you can jump in here into logs. And the first thing is, let's have a look at system logs. And if you see everything down here, ends with start container, that means that your container started with no problems. If we jump into container logs, we'll see over here that the model is downloading and the text gen won't actually start until the model is done. So that might take a few minutes, depending on the size of the model, anywhere from 5 to 10 minutes. So now your pod should be up and building. Now it might take a few minutes, especially if you've selected a model download. That's a pretty good time to, as one of my favorite YouTubers, Network Checker, would say, grab a cup of coffee. And don't forget to press play so that the logs are updated whenever there's something new to say. And once the model is done loading, your log should look something like this. And that's it. We're pretty much ready to go into Silly Tavern. So once you've started up Silly Tavern and you're presented with this screen, you now need to connect it to the RunPod API or the TextGen API running on RunPod. So to do that, we're going to head up here to API. Make sure that your API is set to text completion and your API type is default Ooba Booga. And what we need to do is grab the server URL. So let's head on back over to our pod. Now, the server URL can be found by going into Connect, and you'll see here two HTTP service ports. First, let's make sure that the web UI is working. We can do that by clicking on 7860. Great, we can see that it's working. So then we head on over to connect to HTTP service port 5000. We're gonna right click that and copy the link. Head back over to Silly Tavern and drop that URL into server URL. Now, before we click connect, we do need to turn on the model that we're going to be using. So let's head back over to TextGen Web UI, jump into model, refresh it. And if you set a model to download in the parameters like I showed you earlier, you should find it here ready for you to go. Let's go ahead and select that. Now, many of the models that I've selected are GGUF models, which is an improvement on GGML models. And there's an important setting that we need to set before we jump into Silly Tavern. I'll get into that in a moment. So let's go ahead and load it up and you'll get successfully loaded Dare Beagle. It seems to be an instruction model with model template, et cetera, et cetera, et cetera. Now, you typically would have done this before loading the model. However, I found it can create errors. So I usually like to load the model first, set your NGPU layers up to 256. This is incredibly important because if you don't, it will try to load part of the model into RAM and try and use CPU inference. And that's going to make your application run incredibly slow and Silly Tavern will time out. We are using RunPod to run these models on a GPU. So make sure that the entirety of the model is loaded into the GPU. So once you've done that, go ahead and reload the model. Great. And now we should be good to go. Let's jump into Silly Tavern and go ahead and connect. And you'll see here the Dare Beagle is connected. Let's go ahead and test it out. Let's grab a character. Let's talk to Flex the Cat. One day you got yourself a cat, is getting lonely, staying at home in a somewhat medium-sized luxury apartment. Since arriving to your plate, your cat has got its eyes on a cool-looking Roomba with Gundam-like design and spends most of its time riding the Roomba, just sitting on top as the Roomba moves around your apartment. As for your relationship with this cat, you have not even given it a name, even though it was named Flux. Even though it was named Flux at the pet store. The cat seems to be wary of you and seems to always be on its guard and won't approach you. As the morning rises, you see the cat riding the Roomba, which has a smart protocol to do cleaning at specific times. In an attempt to disarm the cat, we start doing the chicken dance. And there you go. Within a few seconds, we have a response from the AI. And that's it. That's all you got to do to get Silly Tavern running again with Ooba Booga Text Generation Web UI running on RunPod. If you found this video helpful, please don't forget to like and subscribe. And if you have questions, something's not working, or you want to just chat about large language models and Silly Tavern roleplay, please come out and check out our Discord. Finally, if you found this video really helpful, please consider supporting me on Patreon, where I have exclusive content, early access, and other fantastic opportunities for my Patreon supporters. Thanks, and I'll catch you guys in the next one.